Pag gustong-gusto mo ng kape talaga, yung kasi kalahati na ng katawan dito kami na. Kumpleto. Hello guys, we're here now sa Salero at we are going to drink some coffee. Yeah, remember this place? Oh, it's so
this
nice.
This is small town.
Is that here?
No, not this one. I think the other side.
Okay. Dito kami nagpunta last time.
Oh, you did.
Hello guys! Nandito na kami sa Salero and today kasama ko si Miss Ross David. Magko-coffee naman kami this time. Dito kami magko-coffee sa Texas Coffee Roaster in Strawberry Patch. So sabi ni Miss Ross David masarap daw dyan. So siya nag-recommend kaya I believe her.
Small so, coffee shop hi. Lang siya, Jo.
You ready?
Yes, I am ready and I need my coffee.
You need it.
Okay. Yeah.
Let's go. Papasok tayo. This is the entrance in here, right? Oh, nice. Oh, it smells so good. Oh, that's so nice. Oh, they have strawberry stuff in here.
Yeah, we'll get something later.
Oh, wow. Look at all of this. Nice. It's so nice. Oh, look. You can put your tequila here. If you like green colors here, orange. Oh, so nice. Oh, my God. This is so nice. Handicraft. Yeah, it's so nice. So, yung base namin. Parang ganito, di ba? Nakita mo?
Yeah.
It's kind of like this. Oh, you can write your name here and you can win. Let's write our name here. Strawberry Patch Drawing. Gift card. Enter. Card. Please name. Ah, okay. Write your name. Baka manalo tayo. Ang mga snacks here. Okay, so now they have honey mustard dipping sauce. Honey mustard dipping sauce. Ooh, old German beer bread. They have this one too. Lotion. Oh, may mga tester na lotion here. Oatmeal. Yeah. So did you order the
mocha?
The cafe mocha, yeah. The chocolate one, yeah.
The cafe mocha chocolate, yeah.
Nice. Wow, that looks good. And they have all this soup.
Yeah,
meron kaming ganyan. I like that. Bumibila ako niyan. Oh, meron silang Keurig. That's our Keurig. Mm-hmm. Ganyan yung binili namin sa Benan. So, binili namin siya ng ganyan.
Single?
No, yeah, single. Pero, single siya. Pero ganyan.
Mahal yan?
Mahal. Mahal. Ano, mag-coffee lang kami. Kaya ang mag-coffee dito. Actually, ito yung diba last time?
Yeah, I've been here so many times. Yeah.
Yeah. Ako naman ano eh.
It's your first time. It's
my first time, yes. Siya'y nag-recommend. Yeah. Since I think I nakita ko na yung lugar na tinuntay.
Really?
Oh, daan na lang. Pero hindi ko sure kung maganda yung coffee na. Mm-hmm. Shop dito kasi yung narabi nga. Pero yeah. Eh, it's really nice. Meron kaming cafe, mocha, chocolate.
Nag-chill lang kami kasi day off ko. So, mm-hmm. yung coffee shop na nire-recommend ko sa'yo sa
business.
Saan kasi yun?
Sa Georgetown.
Sa Georgetown, yeah.
Georgetown.
We're going there. Maybe this weekend.
We're going to try to eat breakfast there kasi this is our breakfast dito.
Healthy naman siya. Healthy food.
So, this is so fun. This is the out of the day. Kamiya style. Kuya, kung gusto niyo umorder sa yung style. And you pay $45 and up. Meron akong, promo code for 10%. I'll leave the sponsor promo code down there. And check the style because they have a bunch of stuff like Korean, Japanese, Taiwanese, clothing, makeup, and all kind of stuff that kind of Amazon, but Asian stuff that can be here. Check it out if you want to. And yes, sir. Anyway, let's now make coffee na kami together. Mainit masyado. Bagong gawa kasi. So, what do you think about this coffee shop?
For me, I like it. I love it because they have a lot of stuff here. Organic food.
Oh, that like kind of homemade.
Yeah, yung mga Filipino, mga pickles.
Mga pickles, the vegetables. And what they have, olives, pickles, chili, carrots. Oh, really? They have carrots?
Yes.
I think I saw the
popcorn.
Meron din sila mga jam at saka mga honey.
Ipakita mo sa kanila
naman. Yeah, I think I'll show you guys when I came here. The place, what you can get here. Pero meron din sila mga snack dito. At saka may mga beans din dito. Dito sa likod namin may coffee beans. May mga mugs din sila. I don't know kung sinis, they sell this one?
Yes.
Ah, this one is not for sale. Yeah, this
coffee mug is not for sale. Oh, okay. Wow.
They have Colorado. Looks like whiskey.
Maybe this is on a collection. Yeah.
Ito yung aming pinakamalaking cup. Pag gustong-gusto mo ng kape talaga, yung kasi kalahati na ng katawan mo itong kami na. As ayan yung mga coffee mug. Hindi sila for sale. Kasi bak. I think this is collectible.
Mm-hmm.
You want to show their your coffee to them?
Yeah. This is coffee. My coffee. Yeah. And siya. Wow.
Yay! Ano taste ba yung chocolate? No. Not really.
A little bit later.
A little bit. Init
pa siya.
Mainit nga. Sobrang
init siya ka guys sa Starbucks. When you drink it, it's ready to drink. But this one is dangerous.
Yes. Ako din napas. Hindi lang. Pareho kami na, actually, pareho kami ng order. Pakiopin yung coffee ko. Open it, please. Coffee. Yan, yung coffee ko. Ayan, so yan. Actually, that's good. Hindi natin. Just open it. I think, open na lang natin kasi mainit.
Wala tayong lotion. Ay, lotion.
Wala yung lotion yung coffee ko. Ginagry nila yung coffee. Ayan, ilan natin. Kanya lang siya, click mo lang.
Okay.
Very, very cute. It's so cute! It's very vintage.
Oh, you're talking about the refrigerator?
Yeah, no, look, it's so skinny. All these candies. Yeah, we have to go to that candy.
Alright.
But we're done for the coffee. Kasi magsasara na sila.
My coffee. Now we're...
How you feel?
feel so good, hyper, energetic.
Kailan pa-uwi na tsaka naging energetic na.
So there's a lot of things to do. I have to fold my clothes and editing.
I know we have a lot of things to do, like YouTube stuff. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, guys, and hope you enjoy this video of me and Russ David. Yes. So please like, subscribe, and share. See you next time. Bye bye.
See you in our next vlog.